There are only two stages of muscle growth stimuli and recovery. First, the process begins with the stimulation, where we have to do some high-intensive resistance workouts to crush the muscles. Second, we have to take in an out-of-workout time, where we should feed our muscles with proteins. Taking in our proteins will allow you to recover the muscles and become bigger and stronger. A muscle growth process, it's a cycle. The more you repeat it, the more significant results you'll get.